Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video I will talk about addition, subtraction, multiplication and division on number line. Well, we all know these operations very well, but the objective of this video is to demonstrate this operation on number line. So let's go and start. First I will take addition operation. So as an example, let's take 2 plus 2 plus 2. So from basic mathematics, we all know that it is 6. But let's go and see on the number line how we can get this. So this is our number line. We have 0 here. Then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So one side we have positive integers. And on the other side, we have negative integers. So you have to start from 2. So right now you are at 2 position on the number line. Now you can see we have to add plus 2. So plus means you have to go in the right direction and by 2 step. So you have to go to 4. So after 2 plus 2, you are at number 4 on the number line. Now you have to again add plus 2. So you will move to number 6. So the final answer here is 6. Similarly, let's go and see what does subtraction mean on the number line. So as an example, let's take 2 minus 2 plus 2. So let's draw number line. So like the last time, we have to start from 2 position. So this is the present position. Now see, we have to subtract minus 2. So minus means you have to move in the left direction. So we are at 2. If you move back by 2 position, you will come to 0. So after 2 minus 2, we are at 0 position. Now see, you have to again add plus 2. It means that you have to again move. It means that now you need to move in the right direction by 2 steps. So you are at 2 position. If you move to the right by 2 position, you are at number 2 position on the number line. So after doing 2 minus 2 plus 2, the result is 2. Similarly, let's go and look at multiplication operation on the number line. So before going to multiplication, I would like to demonstrate some concept. Okay, so for example, what is 2? So if we don't add any sign here ahead of number, we assume that it is plus 2. So on the number line, so this is 0, this is plus 1, this is plus 2. Okay. Suppose you want to show minus 2 on the number line. So where is minus 2? Minus 2 is on the left side. So can you see some relation between plus 2 and minus 2? Yeah, of course. Plus 2 and minus 2 are mirror image along the vertical axis passing through 0. So suppose you have got a number plus 3. If I ask that let's multiply plus 3 by minus 1. So what needs to be done is, you have to look plus 3 image along the axis passing through 0. So if you see the image of plus 3, it is minus 3. So if you are multiplying any positive number with a minus sign, It means that you have to take the mirror image of that number along the axis which is passing through 0. Let's take some example for multiplication. For example, 2 into 2. So I can write it as 2 into, I can write 2 as 1 plus 1. So what will it become? 2 plus 2. So we saw that on the number line, if you add so right now you are at position number 2. Now if you add plus 2, you will move to 4. It means that 2 plus 2 is 4. So you can see that you can convert this multiplication to addition. So let's take one more example. 2 into 2 into 2. So I can write 1 as 2. Or what you can write is 4 plus 4. So if you go on the number line, so you are at number 4. Now if you want to add plus 4, you have to move 4 step ahead. So you will arrive at number 8. So the answer is 8. Take one more example. Let's multiply one positive integer with some negative integer. So how can you approach this problem is, you can write minus 2 as 2 into minus 1. So you can write 2 as 1 plus 1 into minus 1, or you can write 2 plus 2 into minus 1. So as I have already shown, 2 plus 2 is 2 plus 2 is, you are at position number 2 and you want to go in the right direction by 2 step. So after doing 2 plus 2, you arrive at position number 4. Now this 4 has to be multiplied by minus 1. So I told you, if you want to multiply any positive integer with minus 1, what needs to be done is to take the mirror image of plus 4 along the axis which is passing through 0. So if you take mirror image of 4 along this axis, you will reach to minus 4. So the answer is minus 4. Now the last operation is division. So let's take one example, 2 by 2. I have taken a very simple example. So this thing you can write it as 1 plus 1 divided by 2, or 1 plus 1, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. So you can see how easily I can convert this division operation to an addition operation. Now you know how to add 1 plus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2 on number line. So you are at half, and if you want to add half, you will reach to 1. So 2 by 2 is 1.